Have you ever felt like everybody else was doing so much better than you? They're much, much taller, got a bunch of dollars, and they even smell better too. Well, I've got a friend, and you can call him Dan, and he felt just like that. So he decided one day, got up and ran away, and now nobody knows where Dan is at.
Okay, there's Judah, and Reuben, and Gad, and Aser, and Simeon, Levi, Naphtali, Manasseh, and Issachar, Zebulon, Joseph, and Benjamin. Well, now that's odd. I wonder,
where's Dan? Where's Dan? Where's Dan? Where's Dan? Where's Dan? Where is Dan? We're never, ever, 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 ever gonna lose him again.
Now his whole family was singing yippee, but Danny started singing boo-hoo. He only had to wait and he could celebrate, 'cause God had made a promise that was true. God promised there would be a land by the sea where everything they wanted they could have. But instead of giving praise, old Danny ran away, and now nobody knows where Dan is at.
Let's try this again. There's Judah and Reuben,
Gad and Aser and Simeon, Levi, Naphtali, Manasseh and Issachar, Zebulon, Joseph and Benjamin. You know, I just can't seem to find him.
Where's Dan? Where's Dan? Where's Dan? Where's Dan? Where's Dan? Where is Dan? We're never, ever, 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 ever gonna lose him again.
Now I've got a story all about Dan, so listen up close or you'll do it again. Danny had everything he needed, but see, he stopped giving thanks and went a little crazy. There was a little tiny fertile piece of good land nestled in the middle by the Mediterranean. They could have grown crops and fished and traded and worshipped the true God and praised and celebrated. Instead, they made idols and statues of fakes, and now they're all forgotten. What a tragic mistake. There's one thing you should learn. Don't be like Dan. Serve the one true God. Trust him. He's got a plan. Or you'll be singing,
where's Dan? Where's Dan? Where's Dan?